Shooting in Lawrence. Police say they arrived at 230 Bailey Street around 2 o'clock this morning and found a group of people standing around a 25-year-old who had been shot. Crews took him to the hospital where he later died. Police believe a house party was breaking up when this happened and no suspects have been arrested.